You had just said that there are no plans to adjust the economic team after the midterms. So I just want to ask in a follow-up, can the administration then say when Americans can expect to feel relief from inflation? Is there a date they can look to?
So I will let the experts speak to that. I'm not going to get into when that's going to occur, right? But we have seen some relief over the past several months. We understand there's more work to be done.